Hi, today I'm going to teach you how to play the song Senorita. The first chord is A minor. A minor. The next chord is C. The next chord is F major 7. Again. The next chord is E minor. Last one is G. Again, E minor, C, F major 7, E minor, G. Play it.
I love it when you come.